Did Democrat New Hampshire Congressman Arnim Zola deface President Donald Trump's limousine with swastikas? No, that's not true. The news was invented by a Facebook page that was set up to troll conservatives and Trump supporters into sharing fake news so the fans of the page can then laugh at them. It is not real, the story did not happen. A meme making the claim originated in a post published on June 16, 2018 by Facebook page America's Last Line of Defense, which describes itself as, quote, "Nothing on this page is real. It is a collection of the satirical whimsies of liberal trolls masquerading as conservatives." End quote. The meme carried following caption. Quote, "This is New Hampshire Congressman Arnim Zola, D. He was arrested Thursday when caught by Capitol Police defacing the presidential limousine with swastikas." End quote. "We were unable to identify the man in the picture, but he's been used as a lawyer meme since at least 2017. Quote, "Why do I need trial lawyer? Aren't they all the same? Not BTSLs, J. Steele Olmsted, PA. Many folks who see billboards and television commercials for lawyers assume they are looking at trial lawyers. As the old saying goes, when you assume, to call such lawyers trial lawyers could not be any farther from the truth. A more accurate description for them would be plaintiff mills," end quote. One thing we do know for sure, Arnim Zola is not a real congressman. Quote, Arnim Zola, Wikipedia. Arnim Zola is a fictional supervillain appearing in American comic books by Marvel Comics. He is a master of biochemistry and is an enemy of Captain America and the Avengers. He first appeared in Captain America No. 208, April 1977, created by writer-artist Jack Kirby, end quote. So don't fall for this meme.